Charlie, copy, speed drift. Roger, Houston.
Discovery station, free drift confirmed.
Discovery arriving.
As you can tell, Space Shuttle Discovery has officially arrived at the International Space Station for the docked portion of the STS-131 mission. Docking.
Discovery Houston on a big loop. Station free drift confirmed.
And Houston, Discovery copies.
Docking occurred at 2:44 a.m. Central Time. 1 day, 21 hours and 22 minutes into the STS-131 mission, while the shuttle and station were 215 miles above the Caribbean Sea.